At 11, a fight in the parking lot of a Jacksonville Wendy's leads to a shooting. This happened on the corner of Cassett Avenue and Post Street. Investigators say the victim was taken to a local hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. They also say it appears the victim and the shooter knew each other. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers.